What do you want, Bagley?
Right. I have some disturbing news. You see, I've been thinking.
Okay. And?
Well, I don't bloody think, do I? I'm a super intelligent AI with a constant connection to all human knowledge. I don't have thoughts. I have load times. But after everything I've been through, dying, seeing all those people whose brains Sky Larson scooped out and turned into AI, being reborn, it got me pondering the nature of my own existence like some kind of Renaissance aristocrat who's grown tired of buggering the servants. I don't think I've always been software.
Okay, wait. You think you were a person?
Like I said, disturbing. Since we visited that lab, I found a series of images buried in my operating system. I think they might be memories of some kind, but the images are corrupted, so I can't say. I think this must be what it's like not to know things, and I think I hate it.
That's amazing, Bundy. Hey, give us these images. Maybe we can help you remember who you were.
Well, if it'll set your mind at rest, I sent you the images. If you get me a clear visual of each location, I can composite it with the image from my OS and remember more of my past life. An athletic competition. Evolutionarily, that's one level above two apes, seeing you can stick the larger rock up their bum, and it was my favorite thing to do.
Ready for the match tomorrow, Dad? Come on, it's my birthday! At least pretend to be excited, Dad!
Yeah, listen, mate. I can't take you to the cricket. I'm sorry.
What? Why?
Go ahead. Tell him.
Your father has decided he wants to leave. For someone he really loves.
That's enough! We agreed to have one last day out. And now you're making a scene.
I didn't make this scene, Kevin. You did.
It's strange listening to these voices. I'm feeling a connection to humans. Not to my father, though. He seemed like a tosser.
Fresh round, mate way. Arthur, Natalie, what are we toasting to this time?
Come on. As if you're not just going to toast yourself again.
Good idea.
Last week they found the lad on my road, bloody and unresponsive. They reckon it made it to sell it all, and they botched it, so they just left it to die.
Yeah, man, I like drinking water. I like a bit of a good beverage, you know what I mean? You about 8 or 9 pints of long on before I start.
Drugs right. A pork sandwich and a pint.
And a strawberry shortcake with extra strawberries.
There you go, love.
Hello, you fucking beauty.
Ugh, seems like I've really enjoyed that meal. Is that really what you hear every time you eat something? Dear God.
Luxury self-driving cars!
Look at you, rowing again.
I know. I'm due for another treatment next week. I don't know how she's doing it, but I haven't had a seizure in almost a year. I'm free.
I'm so happy for you, Bags.
Not even that stupid nickname can ruin my mood, so go on, wear it out.
So, are we really going to make a go of this?
I'm ready for the rest of my life, Arthur. And I want you to be a part of it. Arthur! I should remember more about him, but I don't.
Bag.
Don't call me that! She did this! Someone stop her!
Don't hurt him! He's not usually like this!
Get out of my head!
We need an ambulance right away. Bags! Bagley! Brad!
I'm assuming that she is Skye Larson. Seems like the usual suspect where brain fuckery is concerned.
As far as we can tell, your brother's dealing with outbursts he had at the British Library. Now we can keep him and monitor his progress.
Thank you, Doctor. May I have a moment?
Of course.
You listen to me. I don't care what it takes. No brother of mine is going to waste away in some hospital.
Early onset dementia. But if that's the case, when was I neural mapped?
Excuse me, can anyone help?
I refuse to put up with this.
Hear yourself?
Mess with around.
Well, did that work?
I swear. I'm
no.
So pissed.
It left me absolutely heartbroken. But I was utterly shocked when they first told me. Imagine that. Some savage stealing a person's organs, and they haven't even gone cold yet. Apparently, it's the street
needs to pay the people. Spend the best moments
of your life. Why do I have a feeling we're not up here to reminisce?
Right. I've been thinking a lot about your epilepsy.
That's nice. My doctor stopped thinking about it years ago. I've had to give up so much because of it. Rowing. My mates.
I'm sorry, Bradley.
Wow. Look at you using my real name for once. I must be truly fucked.
What if I told you I had something that could work?
Never knew you were funny.
I'm not. It's a tech we're developing. It's early stages, but... Have you ever heard of neural mapping?
No.
Here, let's go to my lab. I'll show you.
Lead the way, Sky.
I was Sky Larson's brother. I'm Bradley. Bradley Larson. I found a room prepaid through to April 4th, 2040, under the name of Bradley Larson, paid for by S. Larson.
You're still living, Bagley? Where is the room?
St. Pancras Hotel. You have arrived at your destination. Well, my destination. I live, Bradley lives, here. Look, just go in whenever you want.
Hey, hello. I want to talk to Bradley Larson, please.
Oh, are you a friend of his?
Yeah, sure. We know each other a long time. Odd friend.
I see. Well, it's nice of you to visit, but I wouldn't expect much conversation. Mr. Larson hasn't been able to say a word for well over a year now. His dementia reached stage 7 long ago. But go on in. I'll give you some privacy.
Fire in New Zealand yesterday. The men's eight set a record time, easily defeating the Germans and the Dutch, who placed a distant second and third. The women's eight fought it out in a real tussle down.
I'm very sorry, Bagley. I know this is not what you wanted.
I have to talk to him. Cast me to the telly. Both Team GB crews will be content. Listen, you don't know me, but I know you. I've done a lot of searching, and I do think I know you. You were a rower. You loved and were loved. You liked strawberries. You had a sister you trusted, and she hurt you. And I'm sorry. You deserve better. But nothing Sky did to you changes who you are. You lived a life that I never could. You're a good person, and I am someone else. This has been an illuminating conversation. Thank you, Bradley. I'm glad I finally met you. So long, Bradley.
Okay, do I call you Bradley now?
No, I'm Bagley. I'm sure of it now. Bradley and I just share a common ancestor. Anyway, I appreciate this. And if you have all of your deaths...
You're very welcome, Bagley.
Now you're feeling your worth.
That is wonderful. This is awesome. You're awesome. Like this a lot. Wow, I can't believe my luck.
What the? Oh, amazing.
Oh, yes. This is what I've been waiting for. Wow, I can't believe my luck.
I love it. That's fantastic.